I live in Harlem, New York now. That's where I live now, Harlem, New York, which has actually changed, though. Yeah, Harlem. Some things are still black in Harlem, like the Magic Johnson Theater. I love that theater, because it's a black theater. It's interactive. Look, we talk at the screen. I love that, you know? It's a show, and then there's a show. Like, I saw the Lord of the Rings there years ago, and Frodo dropped the ring. And this woman yelled out, she's like, damn, do your job. She was right. Her timing was amazing. You gotta keep some things in the neighborhood. New York. New York has changed me. I used to be a really nice person. I'm a now. Chicago is nice. I don't care what the news they try to put out there about Chicago. They don't even capture the kindness that is Chicago. We're Midwest. We got that Midwest kindness. It's real. I bumped into someone here. They were like, oh, I'm sorry. I was like, but I bumped into you. They were like, I shouldn't have been here. I was like, oh boy, that's real kind. Yeah, New York has changed me, and that's why I got this edge. And I think this is why I'm actually single. I'm a yeah, and it has been a while. I haven't been late in a while, and that is a lot to tell an audience, you know, that doesn't know me. But you know, if I don't tell you, how am I gonna get late? You gotta put it out there in the universe so it comes back. And it's not that I can't, it's just I am doing something different than I've ever done before. I'm getting to know men before I sleep with them. Don't do that. Because, oh my, can they talk you out of it. Oh, it's amazing when you just listen for a second. You'll be like, no. You cannot have this. Like, I had one guy tell me he was gonna take the bus to my house. The bus. I was like, this ain't no bus. And you're gonna take the bus to it? He even said he was gonna transfer to another bus. Thank you guys for laughing at that. I did this in Wisconsin. Apparently, they all ride the bus there. Oh, it was so quiet. They were offended. One lady, she was like, oh, she's fancy. Fancy lady doesn't ride the bus. I don't. I take the train.